of Davao, I was very shy and afraid. Afraid on how to face the challenges that await. I have doubts if I can do and perform well. All I knew was this is the school that my parents prayed for. And now, it has been a long year, but here we are, ready to graduate. We work hard to reach this point, but we didn't do it by ourselves. Yet, it is by God's grace. To our teachers, thank you for sharing your time, talent, and knowledge with us. You took time to explain and repeat the assignments to us. Even sometimes, we'd like you to repeat it because we don't understand or we weren't paying attention. You put some efforts to make your lessons more interesting just to lighten our mood, and so we wouldn't get sleepy. Thank you for being our second parents in this school. You give us some advices when we have problems. You set us and challenge us to live up our dreams. To our school director, assistant principal, academic coordinator, and all the admin staff, thank you for keeping things running smoothly. Thank you for making this school and your students productive. You made yourself busy just to make and run our school as good as it is. To our prefect of discipline, Mr. Roldan Desuyo, thank you for listening and trying to keep us on the right track. You teach us the do's and don'ts in our school. You try to make us better individuals when we do something bad. Without your help, some of us might not be standing and sitting right now in our graduation ceremony. You know how better than anyone else on what craziness we've been doing during breaks. And lastly, to my parents. To my disciplinarian, yet very supportive mom, thank you for pushing me when I'm pulled down. Thank you for being my right when I'm left. Through the years, I still don't know what I'm capable of. But you're always there saying, you pray na, go for it, kaya mo yan. Don't be afraid and God will give you wisdom. Those words give me courage to face obstacles. And your prayers assures me that everything will be okay. To my implicit walking encyclopedia dad, thank you for always supporting me in every step of the way. Patting my back with the words, focus si, focus, musa kanina, and ano na. Inspired me to do well and never stop learning. To my parents, thank you for giving me the chance to study in this respected school. I know that you work hard just to support my needs. Thank you for being there with us if we have some events and activities here in school. Thank you so much for everything. As we can see, behind each graduate, there must be a lot of people providing support just to come up here. The best way to our gratitude is to make the most of the opportunity we've been given and being ready for our future. Again, to those who have made a difference in our lives, we say an infinite gratitude to you. I just want you to live these simple words. Thank you, goodbye, and God will bless you.